Future magazines, honey. Quickly.
Out there with the public explaining her husband's policy.
Is she coming down here?
And by the way, she was a reluctant political spouse, didn't embrace it right away, but she seems to have done so now. Sandra Sobroy-Westfall, good to get your perspective. Thank you. And still ahead.